third guardian. Remember.
Low.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Again. What do you think, Guardian?
I hate to butt in on your enlightenment, but Shadow Legion are on the move.
Another time, then. You've more than proven yourself. Kallus has no idea what's in store for him.
Thank you.
Looking good, pal. Thank you.
Guardian. All of our training, all of our losses, it's brought us to this moment. We must stop Kallus from reaching the Veil and establishing a link to the Traveler.
Final stand, baby! If I can get this old Ishtar-era orbital beam thing up and running, it might come in handy.
I would suggest exercising an abundance of caution around untested Ishtar technology.
I miss the old go in without a plan and hope for the best, Osiris.
That is a gross mischaracterization.
Today shall be the end of Kallus's reign. The Shadow Legion will submit or be crushed beneath my heel.
Kaido's forces are entering Neo-Mooney airspace now. Something's not right, though. They've set up an anti-air gun! In our city!
Eradicate their weapons. I will not subject any more of my soldiers to such fruitless deaths.
air guns are neutralized.
My forces are rallying, but it will take some time.
You're almost at the Vale, Guardian. Every moment wasted brings us that much closer to Calamity.
So, this defense relay thing, taking a bit more work than I thought. It hasn't been turned on since the Ishtar days. Hope it still works.
With the Empress's Legion routed, it may be our last line of defense.
Sounds like someone's coming around to the untested Ishtar weapon. She's almost ready. I think I got it. Whoa! Did you see that? Totally bled that.
Keep the turrets under our control. They're vital to our defense. Enemy tanks are headed to your position.
That sounds like a job for untested Ishtar weapon. Paint the targets, Guardian. You tag them, I'll frag them.
Chosen to ally yourself with a gutless traitor worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains, we drink the seas. If you've any shred of honor left, then at least give us the pleasure of a worthy battle.
Immortalized in legend together.
higher ground. We need a more defensible position.
This way, Guardian. We'll safeguard the vault together.
Exposed. Keep them away from it at all costs.
Leave the Emperor to me.
You must reach the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Do whatever you must to prevent the link.
Will Keitel be okay?
I have a feeling she can take care of herself.
Empress Keitel is buying you time to find the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Don't squander this opportunity.
According to Neo-Mooney lore, the Veil is deep beneath the ground. Like, way deep. Whatever you find in there, just keep going downward.
Osiris, I'm sending you a visual feed. We could use your help navigating this place.
Incredible. Just like the Archive on Venus. You should be able to access that Ishtar terminal like any other.
That must be the Veil. It's massive. I feel a little strange. Don't know how to describe it. It almost gives me the same feeling as the Traveler. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Let's press on. For both our sakes, please don't fall. It looks like the Veil goes even deeper. Is this?
Looks like a cloud art prototype. That's why. I held them off as long as I could. Kallus is coming for you. It's in your hands now, Guardian. Give him the end he deserves.
Annihilation!
title. We've done it. Kallus is no more.
You gave him a Cabal's end. I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the Vale. Hang tight. No more running away. Rest now.
Well, the uglier they are, the harder they fall, right? No? Come on.
We finally found you.
Get your ghost.
What's wrong, Osiris?
Get your ghost out of there!
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link!
At long last.
Destroy it!
What just happened?
We just lost.
Zavala, come in. Thank you.
there. Check. Sign here.
It's good to see you alive, Guardian. I was wondering. Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part.
When do we get into combat?
Mystery, isn't it? You never know what you're going to find. Your return honors me, Guardian. Do you have something for me, Guardian?
How can I help? Guardian.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Lucid Hive, risen by the Traveler.
Anything for you?
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Ready? Please, Guardian. It's busy. Searching. Again.
Sure. Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Ready to check. Scheduling tasks. Searching.